somewhere in Fort Lauderdale.
Louder, I don't have the mic on.
Otherwise, Dion, work out. I'm too hungover to participate.
Are you hung?
I'm a legend now. That's real shit. Said I'ma be a legend soon. I'm a legend now. Yeah, 50,000 in a draw at the W with some bitches. And every time I score, it's a W for the villains. I'm somewhere in the hood, elbow rubbing with all the dealers. Saying because of you, we ain't been as comfortable in a minute. I beat a lot of charges, this money you got a part in. I'm a boss, so my hoes too bougie for Olive Garden. Rap circles round niggas, that's my department. Put a block in the trunk soon as I got tired of talking. Money don't make you solid, it just make you 10 times more of the person you are before you got it. And all my jewels, VIP drunk.
And he would want that because he chases that media shit. He chases good or bad content. He just wants to get Barstool famous and he doesn't give a fuck about people anymore. You feel me? He started doing his Instagram thing and he thinks he's a fucking little superstar in Buffalo now. Hey, I want you to stop fucking talking.
Dude. I'm trying to follow Dion right now. He told us ahead of time, don't be driving scary. We don't know where we're going. He told us to go to the...
He literally just told us to follow him.
This man's driving reckless. I think he's purposely trying to lose us.
Yeah. Dion just wants to see me get my Paul Walker on. Oh, this is the exit.
$5 as he gets back over. Careful for the exit ends. Nick's fucking pissed. Oh, I knew it!
Not today, baby. Not today.
I knew he was gonna get back over.
He's about to cut over right here. Wow. Yeah. He's gonna cut over.
Oh my god, dude, this guy's a dick. What the fuck?
All these people are so nice to let him be in.
He's probably like, how the fuck are they keeping up with us right now? Should I try to catch it in my mouth or?
That's pretty gay. I mean, but look, he's gonna catch the breadstick and try to jump on a duck.
All right.
And if he does, I'm gonna say, what the?
The wind blowing. So
I'm not gonna, yeah, but I'm not, if I jump on it right now, I'm busting my head.
It has to be like right here.
Yeah.
Yo, watch that edge, all right?
I know. I wanna watch these edges over here, too. Ready?
One, two, go ahead. There's the breadstick. Get the flying breadstick.
I promise you, eat it.
We're going into Walmart. We're gonna go grab a table, some booze, all that good stuff. Little half cents, baby. Let's get it. We got a mask up, apparently. I thought Florida was no mask, but everyone's wearing a mask down here. Where's the alcohol? Where is the alcohol? Where's the beer? Where the fuck is the beer? There's a White Claw. They're actually cheaper down here.
The variety pack?
Two.
For the boys?
Two.
For the lads?
Two for the boys and girls.
I fucking hate White Claw.
You do? Oh.
I'm pissed.
Blue Light Seltzer's better, but... It is what it is. We're in Florida, so we gotta make do with what we got.
Okay. All right, mom.
Oh.
What do we got?
Americana finally fucking found him, baby. It took us a year. A simple video.
What's that?
Last TikTok I made. Dion. I'm gonna pass the phone to someone who caught one touchdown pass and now thinks he's a receiver.
I'm gonna pass the phone back to somebody who doesn't really know my stats because I have two touchdowns and I know that I'm the best offensive lineman in the league.
I'm about to pass the phone to this.
Little TikTok action. I should probably rip some more TikToks while we're here, huh?
Oh yeah, dude. You're sleeping. What are you doing?
I don't know. I'm just getting drunk. That's all I'm doing.
Whose car is that?
Asshole.
What, right now?
Consenting to you slamming me through this table.
And who do you give permission to slam through the table?
I gave Dion Dawkins, Dion,
what's Ray.
Dion Ray Dawkins, full permission to slam me through a table.
Even though that you had a couple of drinks tonight?
Yes, I had multiple drinks tonight.
And you still give complete consent?
I give complete consent.
Because you gave this consent before you were intoxicated?
Because I gave the consent. Yeah, dude.
Say it.
Bro,
no,
I would never fucking
it.
Sue you, bro. Alright, I give complete consent. I gave complete consent before yes. I was intoxicated. And now I'm intoxicated. And I am still giving complete consent.
Facts. Alright.
And if I break my back and I end up in a wheelchair, I expect full fucking compensation.
No, I'm not doing it. You see how, like he thinks it's funny?
Dude, I'm joking. I'm joking, bro.
I'm about to throw this motherfucker through a fucking table. Right.
And I would say let's do it on the turf.
It's just boys just being boys, so I have to record this and show you this in a minute. He gave complete consent. Yo, these are good cups, yo. This is gonna hurt, bro. I'm just telling you, this might hurt a little bit. like this one might hurt a little bit. Can you look at this?
Yeah, please stretch.
Like this one is like this one's done well. Like the mafia is about to.
Bro, that's an average. That's an average folding table.
I don't know.
I'm not worried about it.
Because I just tried to break it and it's
not
fucking breaking. All right. Oh, yes, it is.
How are we doing it? What do you want to do?
Bro, stop.
I just don't want to break your back, bro.
Break my back.
I'm off duty right now.
No.
So, how do you want me to do it? No, Mo.
I guess I'll just stand here like this. And you're gonna full blown just tackle me.
That's not how you throw
like
it through the table.
Pick me
up.
Him. Bro, I don't expect you to RKO me. Jump over the table and just go, because that's how we do in the tailgate.
Like, I was like literally thinking, like, I pick you up and just like.
It would be better if Dion did.
You wanna throw me?
That shit's tough.
So, if we're in a tailgate, we're doing RKO, right? You jump over the table and you fucking slam me through it and you're on the
other.
Right. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. You're not gonna fucking jump through it.
So I could like pick you up and I could just like go for it. Are you recording?
I'm rolling.
Bro, I guess this is what you call the snow edition, Florida edition. Buffalo AF edition with my boys. You feel me? All right.
Get it. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Oh. What you call a shmee?
My head smacks so hard.
Yo!
Good though, we good.
It's the mafia for the gang. You already snow for the crew. It's your buddy Dawkins. It's what we do. Buffalo is fuck.
Whole lot of gang shit.
Like, I'm gonna post this on my story tomorrow.
Are you good right now?
And I'm, yeah, are you alright?
How are you feeling?
I'm good. My
head, sure? Can you sit down?
My head feels great.
Are you, yeah, are
bro,
you good?
That's content right there. Like, everybody in the background said, oh!
Buffalo is fucked. Ah. Money over fame, a real boss make his bitch 1-2. I did that twice cause everybody in my clique 1-2. Now I'm headed to be the best in the presidents. We collectors, what they judge us off, but that's just the pressure of being next, huh? They ask me how I feel, I guess niggas wanna know. I chose money over fame, how I end up with them both. I'm just a dealer to the judge and a sinner to the Pope. At least could take 200 grams out depending on the dope. I remember doing stick-ups for less than $100. Now we don't get dressed for less than 100,000. And I never think I make it out the hood, and it don't feel how I thought it would.